Hello friends, welcome to ProTalent, and I'm sure all of you are enjoying your preparation for this law entrance examinations. AILET or SLAT bus around the corner hai, and I'm sure this module will be very useful to you for your preparation. Humne pehla module diya tha, and pehla module has become wonderful hit. So many people have watched it, and I'm very thankful to all of you for, you can say, watching this. More importantly, I have a dream that pure India mein कोई भी स्टूडेंट कहीं पे भी बैठा है, जस्ट पैसों की वजह से या उसके पास रिसोर्सेज की वजह से वो क्लैट की तैयारी या लॉ एंट्रेंस की तैयारी ना कर सके, ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए. एंड देयर बाय एंड आई थिंक यू शुड आल्सो सपोर्ट इन दिस मुहिम. ये पूरी मुहिम में आपको एक मदद करनी चाहिए, एंड यू शुड स्प्रेड दिस मैसेज दैट ProTalent चैनल इज अवेलेबल एंड दिस चैनल इज हेल्पिंग यू आउट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू योर प्रिपरेशन. ओके, सो हियर आई एम ब्रिंगिंग total 100 questions. There will be few bonus questions. ठीक है, मेरे साथ ये questions practice करिए, believe me, बड़ा फायदा होगा. और ये जो questions है, ये सभी questions last year हमने इसी तरीके से लिए थे, and there were some around 37 questions asked in CLAT. Okay, though I'm not committing कि इस बार इतने सारे आएंगे, ठीक है, but believe me, the kind of questions we are gathering, we try to cover all the major varieties possible. Okay, so thereby you will be getting all the proper support for your exam. Okay, chali, let me start to talk about all these questions one by one. First question, India will soon have its own DNS. Okay, now India ka khud ka DNS hoga. What is the full form of DNS? DNS ka matlab hota hai domain name server. Kya bolte hai isko? Domain name server. What happens? There are authorized name server which are, you can say, by ICANN. Okay, so you'll have to tell me the full form of ICANN, and then there are some, you can say, temporary local servers which will give the domain name server in our country. So that is a question number one. Question number two, which portal and app was launched by our Prime Minister Narendra Modi to enable IT professionals and organizations to contribute towards social causes. सोशल कॉजेस को मदद करने के लिए क्या पोर्टल बनाया है उन्होंने? इन्होंने बोला था, मैं नहीं हम इज व्हाट द पोर्टल इज ऑल अबाउट. सो आंसर वुड बी टू. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, एज पर द नेशनल सैंपल सर्वे ऑफिस ऑफ इंडिया, इन इंडिया हाउ मेनी पीपल, इन इंडिया मेनी पीपल वर्क ओवर ब्लैंक नंबर ऑफ आवर्स पर वीक विच इज अमोंग द हाइएस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड. So people work for some around 48 hours, you can say, per week in our country. Okay, which is highest in the world. आप 48 hours देखने जाए तो काफी बड़ा दिखता है पूरे वर्ल्ड के पैरामीटर में, बट इंडियन कॉन्टेक्स्ट में तो आप देखे ये काफी कम है. कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, डिफेंस एक्विजिशन काउंसिल ऑन October 27 अप्रूव्ड अपग्रेडेशन ऑफ विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एयरक्राफ्ट टू इंडियन कोस्ट गार्ड. किसका अपग्रेड करके उसको इंडियन कोस्ट गार्ड को समर्पित किया, दैट इज कॉल्ड डॉर्नियर. ये आपके सामने दिख रहा है, नेवी का डॉर्नियर. ओके, कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, विच यूरोपियन कंट्रीज सिटीजंस हैव अप्रूव्ड रिमूवल ऑफ ब्लास्फेमी एज एन ऑफेंस. ओके, ब्लास्फेमी दैट मीन्स रिलीजियन के खिलाफ कुछ गलत स्टेटमेंट्स बोलना, अपवित्र करना उसको. सो उसको उन्होंने कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन में से निकाल दिया थ्रू अ रेफरेंडम. रेफरेंडम के द्वारा उनको निकाल दिया. विच कंट्री हैज डन इट? इट इज आयरलैंड. आयरलैंड ने भी रेफरेंडम के द्वारा एबॉर्शन को लीगल कर दिया था. कुछ समय पहले हल्ला हुआ था, एबॉर्शन को लीगल किया था. नाउ दे हैव मेड अगेंस्ट ब्लास्फेमी एज नो ऑफेंस. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग वॉज अपॉइंटेड एज द फर्स्ट फीमेल प्रेसिडेंट of Ethiopia. First female president of Ethiopia is Sahle-Work Zewde. Okay, Ethiopia ke pehle president, you can say Sahle-Work Zewde. Question number 7. Who among the following chief ministers won Policy Leadership Award at the Global Agriculture Leadership Award in October 2018? It is, you can say, Mr. N. Chandrababu Naidu has won this particular award. I'm sure you know rest of them are basically the CM of various states. Okay, so aap bilkul naam dekhke yaad hona chahiye. Question number 8. Who among the following won First World Agriculture Prize? First World Agriculture Prize is instituted by Indian Council of Food and Agriculture, and that first prize is obviously given to the father of Green Revolution in our country, Mr. M.S. Swaminathan. Mr. M.S. Swaminathan is known as father of Green Revolution. उन्होंने 1965 में बड़ा रिवॉल्यूशन लाकर हाई यील्ड, यू कैन से, वैरायटी ऑफ सीड्स यूज किए थे, इरिगेशन फैसिलिटीज लगाई थी, ठीक है, और साथ साथ में पेस्टिसाइड्स यूज करे थे. ये सबको यूज करके उन्होंने इंडिया में ग्रीन रिवॉल्यूशन लेकर आए थे, तो उनको ये अवार्ड मिला था. फर्स्ट रिसिपियंट इज मिस्टर एम एस स्वामीनाथन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग लॉयर्स रिसीव्ड 19th लाल बहादुर शास्त्री National Award for Excellence in Public Administration. This award is won by Fali S. Nariman. I'm sure all of you know this gentleman, Fali S. Nariman. ठीक है, उन्होंने बहुत अच्छी अच्छी किताबें लिखी और बहुत तगड़ा contribution किया है legal field के लिए. Okay, so Fali S. Nariman is the person known for this. Okay, question number 10. Saying that who among the following has been appointed as Director of Enforcement Directorate. Enforcement Directorate ke director hai Mr. Sanjay Kumar Mishra. Okay, question number 11. BSNL has signed an agreement with which of the following organization to deploy this, you can say, smart poles primarily to detect the pollution level in the various cities. It is BSNL and Nokia. Finland based company Nokia. Nokia Finland mein ek river hai, uske upar se Nokia ka naam bada hai. Nokia पहले फर्नीचर बनाती थी, एंड नाउ इट इज, यू कैन से, अ कनेक्टिंग पीपल, दैट इज, इट इज मेकिंग ऑल दोस, यू कैन से, डिजिटल प्रोडक्ट्स, एंड नाउ BSNL एंड Nokia हैज टाइड अप. ओके, कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर, यू कैन से, 12. द एंटिटी इमर्जिंग फ्रॉम एमलगमेशन ऑफ IDFC बैंक एंड NBFC कैपिटल फर्स्ट. सो देयर इज अ बैंक एंड देन देयर इज NBFC. उन लोगों का मर्जर हुआ, एंड आफ्टर दिस मर्जर व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन? Name of this organization is IDFC First Bank. So you may possibly, you can say, prepare that which company purchased which other company. So IDFC Bank has, you can say, purchased this capital first. Coming to number 13, who among the following won World Billiards Championship title at Leeds in UK? It is basically won by Mr. Pankaj Advani. Pankaj Advani sahab ne isko jeeta hai. Who among the following has won Panasonic Open India Golf Tournament in New Delhi, and it is won by Kalin Joshi. Kalin Joshi has won this. This is Panasonic Open India Golf Tournament. Question number 15. Who won silver medal in men's 65 kg freestyle wrestling World Wrestling Championship in Budapest, Hungary in October 2018? It is won by Mr. Bajrang Punia. Okay, question number, you can say, 16. India C beats India B by 29 runs. Okay, so this is in which trophy? It is in Devdar Trophy. Okay, Devdar Trophy is a very important cricket related trophy. There are a lot of other trophies also, like Vijay Hazare Trophy, Ranji Trophy, Irani Trophy, Duleep Trophy. ठीक है, तो अलग अलग तरीके की ये trophies होती है. ODI के लिए होती है, test match के लिए होती है, first class matches के लिए होती है. अब T20 वाली भी चालू हो चुकी है. ओके, चलिए, ग्रेट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पब्लिक सेक्टर अंडरटेकिंग विल गेट इन्फ्यूजन ऑफ सम अराउंड 1000 करोड़ फ्रॉम नेशनल सेविंग स्मॉल सेविंग स्कीम्स. ओके, नेशनल स्मॉल सेविंग्स फंड्स की तरफ से इनको बहुत पैसे मिलने वाले हैं. सो दिस इज इन्फ्यूजिंग कैपिटल, क्योंकि इनकी हालत खराब है, एंड दैट इज एयर इंडिया. ओके, एयर इंडिया इज गोइंग टू गेट सपोर्ट बाई द गवर्नमेंट. Coming to number 18, which of the following has launched library on wheels? Okay, train ke andar aapko library ki suvidha milegi. That is, Central Railway has started giving this support. Question number 19, who among the following former RBI governors is the author of the book called India Ahead 2025 and Beyond? Okay, so this is a recently released book, and that is Mr. Bimal Jalan. Okay, Mr. Bimal Jalan is the person who is the governor, who was a former governor of RBI, aur unki taraf se ye book hai. Okay, so mere saath saath aap question ke answer ye comment section mein dete chaliye. This is very important, okay? And see, pure module ke end mein aapke paas kitne questions write hue hai. Coming to number 20, M.G. Akbar resigned as the Minister of State for External Affairs. M.G. Akbar, a famous journalist, he remained possibly a journalist of Indian Express, and he was, you can say, charged with sexual harassment. So, Me Too movement jo chal rahi thi, unke upar unke aarop laga tha, theek hai? And he was a member of Rajya Sabha, that is member of parliament in Rajya Sabha, and he resigned from which particular, you can say, member of parliament post. So, he was member of parliament from Madhya Pradesh. Coming to question number 21, India Myanmar has signed an MOU for the appointment of a private operator at a Sitwe. This Sitwe port is very important primarily because India or Myanmar ke beech mein ek Kaladan multimodal project chalta hai. Kaladan multimodal. Kaladan is a river in Myanmar. Okay, Myanmar ka capital aapko pata hoga, Myanmar ki ye jo state councillor hai unka bhi naam aapko pata hoga, theek hai, aur sath sath mein aapko unki currency bhi pata hogi. So India aur Myanmar ke beech mein ek MOU hua, aur ye MOU Sitwe port, Bay of Bengal, kahan se connect hoga? This will go from Mizoram to, you can say, Myanmar. Okay, coming to question number 22, which of the following has been ranked first in the Global Competitiveness Forum, that is World Economic Forum ke dwara release kiya gaya hai September 2018 mein? Which country is number 1 in competitiveness index, that is US? And question number 23 says, what is India's rank? India's rank is 58. Okay, India ka kya rank hai bhaiya? 58. Coming to question number 24, which of the following has saw inauguration of world's longest sea bridge? Okay, I'm repeating this question primarily to ensure ki aapko isme se pata ho ki sawal kya hai. Theek hai, bilkul, I'm sure you'll get confused because when we discuss this China Hong Kong, Macau is a kind of capital of Hong Kong, and thereby Macau is the answer. Okay, coming to question number 25. Okay, question number 25, who among the following has won Man Booker Prize 2018 for a book called Milkman? Milkman ke liye kinko Man Booker Prize mila hai? That is Anna Burns. Okay, Anna Burns has received this award for Man Booker Prize. Question number 26, which of these rifles in India going to be purchased from Russia in bulk now? Russia se hum badi quantity mein kisko purchase karne wale? We are going to purchase AK-103. Okay, this is, you can say, Kalashnikov, you can say, range of rifles hoti hai, Kalashnikov range of rifles hoti hai ye. Theek hai, to hum Russia purchase karne wale hai. Coming to question number 27, which of the following is true about Indus Water Treaty? Okay, kya kya statement sahi hai? Pehla, India has full control over eastern rivers, Bias, Ravi, Satluj. Yes, eastern river India ke paas, western river Pakistan. Pakistan gets unrestricted flow of western river Indus, Jhelum, Chenab. Okay, that's right. Pakistan is overwhelmingly dependent on Indus for irrigation system. Yes, wo canalo ka desh hai. पूरे वर्ल्ड में अगर बोला जाए कैनालों का देश कौन सा है, दैट इज पाकिस्तान. उन्होंने ये इंडस रिवर से जो पानी आता है उनको कैनालों से डेवलप करके पूरे पाकिस्तान में ये इरिगेशन फैसिलिटीज बना के रखी है. सो आंसर क्या होगा? ऑल ऑफ दिस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 28, चाइनीज साइंटिस्ट हु बिकेम नोटोरियस फॉर हैविंग जेनेटिकली ऑल्टर्ड ट्विन बेबीज नाना एंड लुलू इज डॉक्टर ही Jiankui. Okay, so this is what the question you need to remember. Question number 29, Central Information Commission gave a major ruling on EVM recently. EVM, electronic voting machine. Okay, and what is the ruling all about? The ruling said that EVM is an information and can come under RTI, and thereby we can demand that information from Election Commission of India. Okay, so EVM is an information. Please remember that. Question number 30. National War Memorial is inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and this is situated at New Delhi. Kahan par hai bhaiya ye? न्यू दिल्ली में है, दैट इज नेशनल वॉर मेमोरियल. दिस इज प्राइमरली, ध्यान रखिएगा, नेशनल वॉर मेमोरियल इज फॉर द सोल्जर्स हु लॉस्ट देयर लाइव्स आफ्टर इंडिपेंडेंस. वेल, अमर जवान ज्योत, ओके, दैट इज बेसिकली फॉर द पीपल हु लॉस्ट, यू कैन से देयर लाइव्स, द सोल्जर्स हु हैव लॉस्ट देयर लाइव्स व्हेन वी हैड अ वॉर हैपनिंग विथ, यू कैन से ब्रिटिशर्स के समय पे अफगान वॉर और बाकी सब जो वॉर थी, उन लोगों के लिए है. दिस इज प्राइमरी फॉर इंडियंस. ओके, सम अराउंड 25,000 सोल्जर्स के नाम है वहां पे. सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, कमिंग टू नंबर 31, हाउ मेनी वोटर्स विल पोल देयर फर्स्ट पोल इन लोकसभा. लोकसभा में पहली बार इतने सारे लोग वोट करने आएंगे. कितने लोग होंगे? रफली 1.6 करोड़ पीपल. ओके, दैट्स ह्यूज. ओके, अब ये किसके फेवर में जाएंगे पता नहीं है. Coming to question number 32, I'm sure you know, Youth Olympics have been organized at Buenos Aires. This is at, you can say, Argentina. And which country topped the medal tally? Russia received largest number of, you can say, medals with 29 golds, 18 silver and 12 bronze medals. Okay, question number 33, Mayurakshi has won Best Feature Film Award at Singapore South Asian International Film Festival. This is a movie in which language? Mayurakshi has, you can say, is been developed in Bengali. Okay, so this is Bengali. Yeah, Bengali famous. So this guy is a famous actor in Bengali. Okay, coming to number 34, which of the following submitted analysis report of top 100 bank frauds to the government in October 2018? Top 100 bank frauds is provided by Central Vigilance Commission. Okay, coming to number 35, RBI has released a guideline for interoperability between prepaid payment instruments, PPI bolte hai, ek tarike se jo prepaid payment instrument like wallets, Paytm, Google Pay, Phone Pay, ye jo bhi prepaid payment instrument hai, inki interoperability ho payegi. Uske liye they said ki PPI will be issued in the form of वॉलेट इन ऑपरेबिलिटी. ठीक है, वो किसके द्वारा इनेबल किया जाएगा? इट विल बी इनेबल्ड थ्रू यूपीआई. व्हाट इज यूपीआई? यूनिफाइड पेमेंट इंटरफेस. यूपीआई के द्वारा इसको इंटरकनेक्ट किया जाएगा. कमिंग टू नंबर 36, सेइंग दैट मिस्टर पॉल एलन, हु डाइड एट द एज ऑफ 65 इन द मंथ ऑफ अक्टूबर, ही वॉज द को फाउंडर ऑफ विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वेल नोन कंपनीज. सो ही वॉज अ को फाउंडर ऑफ, यू कैन से, Microsoft. So he was a co-founder of Microsoft. Coming to question number 37, what was India's position in medal tally at Youth Olympic? Top mein tha Russia and India ka number tha 17th. So we received 17th rank in this particular part. Coming to number 38, who won Vijay Hazare Trophy? Vijay Hazare Trophy is won by Mumbai. Okay, Paytm Vijay Hazare Trophy is won by Mumbai. Coming to number 39, saying that who among the following UPA minister as well as Congress leader is the author of a book called Paradoxical Prime Minister? It was released recently and it is released by Mr. Shashi Tharoor. Paradoxical Prime Minister, Mr. Shashi Tharoor ne release kari thi hai. Coming to number 40, Manu Bakar has won gold for India at Youth Olympics in Buenos Aires. She belongs to which particular sports? She is from shooting. Manu Bakar, famous hai shooting ke liye. Coming to number 41, India finished blank in the medal tally at Asian Para Games that concluded in Jakarta. Okay, Jakarta mein ye complete hua tha. So India ne Asia Para Games mein kaun se number pe aaye the? So we got 9th rank in this. In this is Jakarta Asian Para Games hui thi. Coming to number 42, saying that Sikkim won United Nations Food and Agriculture Organization's blank gold award. Okay, Sikkim, Bharat ka bahut mahatvapurna state hai, organic state mein number 1 bana tha kuch saal pehle. Ab FAO, Food and Agriculture Organization ne inko gold award diya. Kis category mein diya unko? This is primarily Future Policy Gold Award. Okay, coming to number 43, what is India's rank in Human Capital Index of 157 countries? Out of 157 countries, India ka rank hai 115th. Okay, so that is really quite low. We'll have to work hard. Human capital index mein number one kaun hai? Fatafat bata dijiye. Coming to number 44, who among the following has been appointed as a Solicitor General of India? Solicitor General of India is Mr. Tushar Mehta. Okay, so I'm sure you are also aware that once we have a Attorney General of India or hame kuch aur extra lawyer chahiye, then we will require Solicitor General of India. So we have Mr. KK Venugopal as Attorney General of India, and now we have Solicitor General called Tushar Mehta. Coming to question number 45, India was elected in United Nations Human Rights Council, UNHRC mein India ke entry hui. So India kitne samay tak, you can say, iska member rahega, that will be a tenure will be of 3 years. Okay, coming to number 46, which of the following has topped human capital index of 157 countries? Abhi maine aapse pucha tha, I'm sure jin logon ne dhoond liya hoga, unko pata hoga. Answer is Singapore. Okay, Singapore is the country which is human capital index mein number 1 pe hai. Number 47, which country has suffered greatest economic loss between 98 to 2017 due to climate related disasters? Okay, and that is basically USA. USA ke USA ne sabse jyada economic loss saha hai. Coming to number 48, what is the joint naval exercise between India and Indonesia in October 2018? Joint naval exercise is known as CORPET. Okay, that is important one. Number 49, what is India's rank out of 119 countries on Global Hunger Index 2018 released by Weltunger Half and Concern Worldwide, and the India ka rank hai usme 113. So that is really a bad number. We'll have to work hard and remove this hunger from our country. Okay, coming to number 50, RCEP full form kya hai uska? Regional Comprehensive and Economic Partnership. RCEP, Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership, which is basically supported by China. China isko banata hai, is proposed economic integration agreement amongst blank Australia, New Zealand, Japan, China, Korea and India. India is a member of RCEP, but India is not a member of BRI. Okay, that is Belt and Road Initiative. So this is ASEAN country. ASEAN is Association of Southeast Asian Nations. Coming to number 51, saying that IPS officer who has won Leadership in Human and Civil Rights Award from International Associations of Chief of Police. Okay, and who is that gentleman? That gentleman is Mr. Mahesh Muralidhar Bhagwat. Okay, coming to question number 52, which of the following has started world's longest non-stop flight connecting Singapore to New York? Singapore to New York has been started by Singapore Airlines. Singapore Airlines has started doing this. Coming to number 53, what is this angel tax all about? I'm sure you have heard about angel investors. Who are angel investors? Angel investors are the people who provide money in the early startups. Jo nahi startup firms hai, unko ye log paise dete hai. Aur unke upar tax lagane ki baat ho rahi thi, that is called angel tax. Okay, so it says tax levied on unlisted companies that have raised capital through sale of shares at a value above their fair market value, which is basically startup ne aisa kaam kiya hai, unke upar tax lagne ki baat ho rahi thi, and that is called angel tax. Okay, so that is A. Coming to number 54, indelible ink used in the election in India is manufactured by which of the following company? So I'm sure you know that indelible ink jo lagaya jata hai, theek hai, which is sold by Mysore Paint and Varnish Limited, Karnataka. Okay, coming to number 55, which of the following is world's lightest fighter plane? World ka sabse halka fighter plane hai, that is Tejas. Okay, it is the lightest fighter plane in the world, and that is developed by whom? India. Okay, coming to number 56, on which of the following day is International Mother Language Day is celebrated? That is celebrated on February 29, thanks to Bangladesh. Bangladesh ne kafi ladai ladi thi, aur iski wajah se Mother Language Day is din celebrate kiya jata hai. Coming to number 57, Financial Action Task Force, FATF of IMF has kept Pakistan in ग्रे लिस्ट, किसमें रखा है उसने, ग्रे लिस्ट में रखा है बिकॉज मनी लॉन्डरिंग के द्वारा, ठीक है, पाकिस्तान बहुत सारे टेररिस्ट को मदद करता है, ऐसा उनके ऊपर आरोप है। कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 58, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज द को विनर ऑफ नोबेल प्राइज ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स विथ मिस्टर पॉल रोमर। पॉल रोमर के साथ किसी एक और बंदे को भी नोबेल प्राइज मिला है इन इकोनॉमिक्स। नोबेल प्राइज 6 कैटेगरी में दिया जाता है, लिटरेचर, सेक्सुअल हैरेसमेंट केसेस की वजह से पिछले साल और इस साल भी नहीं आया था, दो सालों से है नहीं। ओके, तो इकोनॉमिक्स में मिला था मिस्टर विलियम नॉर्दस। ओके, कमिंग टू नंबर 59, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज अ जॉइंट विनर ऑफ 2018 नोबेल पीस प्राइज विद डॉक्टर डेनिस मुकवेगे एंड देयर इज अ गर्ल हु गॉट इनटू बिग ट्रबल, शी सेड शी वुड लाइक टू बिकम द लास्ट गर्ल फॉर द काइंड ऑफ लाइफ शी हैज लिव्ड। Okay, she was captured by ISIS, she became sex slave and it created a lot of trouble to her. She is a survivor and she is a good inspiration for the large number of people and her book is called The Last Girl. We are talking about a girl called Nadia Murad. Okay, so that is Nadia Murad is this girl and Denis Mukwege from DRC, okay, Dominic Republic of Congo. Coming to question number 60. The Tsukiji blank market in Tokyo. Tokyo एक मजेदार सी सिटी है, जापान में है। टोक्यो का पहले नाम क्या था फटाफट बताइएगा मुझे। So this considered as the largest in the world, it was closed permanently on October 6 after 83 years. And this is a famous market for fish. आपको पता होगा that जापान ने अपने आप को that वेलिंग कमीशन से बाहर निकाल दिया, ठीक है, उनको वेलिंग को कमर्शियल एक्टिविटी के मुताबिक उसको चलाना था, इसलिए उन्होंने वहां से निकल गए थे। तो फिशिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इन जापान। कमिंग टू नंबर 61, इंडिया एंड रशिया ऑन अक्टूबर 5 हैव साइंड एन एग्रीमेंट टू परचेज S-400 ट्राइम्फ। ओके, व्हाट इज दिस S-400? S-400 इज एन एयर डिफेंस मिसाइल सिस्टम। ओके, वन ऑफ द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एयर डिफेंस मिसाइल सिस्टम है ये, ठीक है, चलिए ग्रेट, और ये बहुत काम का है, ध्यान रखिएगा। कमिंग टू नंबर 62, स्टार मार्क क्वेश्चन, पूरी इंडिया को आता होगा पर फिर भी पूछा जा सकता है। हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज अ चीफ इकोनॉमिस्ट ऑफ IMF, इंडियन ओरिजिन लेडी, हर नेम इज मिस गीता गोपीनाथ। ओके, सो मिस गीता गोपीनाथ हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज अ चीफ इकोनॉमिस्ट पोजिशन, अर्लियर रघुराम राजन वॉज होल्डिंग दिस पोजिशन। कमिंग टू नंबर 63, Voters in Macedonia agreed to rename their country as North Macedonia. Macedonia नाम की कंट्री का नाम चेंज हो गया, इट इज नॉर्थ मैसेडोनिया, ठीक है। अब ये डिमांड कौन कर रहा था, नाम चेंज करो, इसकी डिमांड काफी सालों से कहां से आ रही थी, इट वॉज कमिंग फ्रॉम ग्रीस, ग्रीस में एक एरिया है मैसेडोनिया, तो इट वॉज गेटिंग कंफ्यूजन बिटवीन मैसेडोनिया एंड ग्रीस, तो उसको थोड़ा क्लैरिटी रखने के लिए ये नाम चेंज हो गया। कमिंग टू नंबर 64, Which of the following will replace North American Free Trade Agreement? NAFTA बोलते थे जिसको famous, ठीक है, उसको क्या कौन replace करेगा? Replacement will happen through US-Mexico-Canada Agreement. US-Mexico-Canada Agreement के द्वारा ये replace किया जाएगा। Question number 65. 2018 Nobel Prize in Physics has been won by Gerard Mauro Donna Strickland. Donna Strickland was, you can say, a female after so many years, a female candidate received Nobel Prize. Okay. And who is the third person? The third person is Mr. Arthur Ashkin. Okay. Mr. Arthur Ashkin, unko physics ke liye Nobel Prize mila. Similarly, physiology or medicine mein, James Ellison of USA and Tasuku Honjo of Japan has received this prize. Okay. Mr. Tasuku Honjo. Okay, coming to question number 67, 2018 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine has been awarded for what purpose? Primarily for the discovery of cancer therapy, which is by inhibition of negative immune regulation. So it is known as immunotherapy. Kya bolte hai isko? Immunotherapy. Okay, so usko unhone discover kiya tha, jiski wajah se inko ye mila. Okay, coming to number 68, which of the following is the best district as national स्वच्छ सर्वेक्षण ग्रामीण 2018 के मुताबिक कौन सा रहेगा? इट इज 17। ध्यान रखिएगा ग्रामीण है, ठीक है, पुणे नहीं आएगा। बहुत सारे लोगों के मन में पुणे चल रहा था, गलत है, दैट इज 17। कमिंग टू नंबर 69, ओके, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग वाज अपॉइंटेड एज अ मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर एंड चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर ऑफ आईसीआईसीआई बैंक? आईसीआईसीआई बैंक के चंदा कोचर को पहले रिजाइन करना पड़ा था क्योंकि उनके ऊपर आरोप लगा था दैट शी हैज बीन इन्वॉल्व क्विड प्रो क्यो, किसी को बहुत मदद करी जिसकी वजह से उनको निकाला गया। एंड नाउ वी हैव संदीप बख्शी, ओके, आईसीआईसीआई बैंक। कमिंग टू नंबर 70, डेटा ऑन एग्रीकल्चर सेंसस 15-16 वॉज रिलीज एंड वॉट इज द एवरेज साइज ऑफ ऑपरेशनल होल्डिंग इंडिया में? वॉट इज द एवरेज साइज ऑफ लैंड people are holding and that is operational and that number is 1.08 hectare. Okay, coming to number 71, government has launched an initiative to use compressed biogas as automotive fuel, which is SATAT, sustainable A towards affordable transportation. So what is the value of A? A is alternative, okay, sustainable alternative towards affordable transportation. Similarly, question number 72 says, Union Minister Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi laid a foundation stone for first world-class educational institute established with the assistance of Ministry of Minority Affairs in which district of Rajasthan? This is at Alwar district in Rajasthan. Coming to number 73, after successful landing of its probe named Chang'e 4 on the far side of moon, China is now planning to build first solar power station in the space. What does this Chang'e mean? Chang'e is a name of mythical Chinese moon goddess. Okay, so uske upar se naam bana Chang'e 4. Coming to number 74, which state's first airport was inaugurated at Pakyong by Prime Minister? Okay, so this is Sikkim. Sikkim ka pehla airport called Pakyong. Okay, coming to question number 75, the blank Good Samaritan and Medical Professional Bill 2016 was received by President's assent. President usko approve kar diya. So thereby, which state has become the first to provide legal protection to the people who help accident victims? Okay, so that is Karnataka. Okay, coming to number 76, who among the following was appointed as a brand ambassador of Tribes India? Okay, so that is MC Mary Kom. That's the answer. Coming to number 77, which company paid biggest FTC fine for privacy labs? FTC fine sabse zyada kisne pay kara hai? That is, you can say Google. So FTC is Federal Trade Commission. That's a Federal Trade Commission jisne ye fine lagaya tha. Google is the answer. 78, Niti Aayog has joined hands with which of the following company? Okay, primarily for, you can say, counterfeit drugs ko bachane ke liye, and a counterfeit drugs se bachne ke liye unhone ye muhim chalu kari hai, that is Oracle. Okay, so Niti Aayog, Oracle, Apollo Hospitals and Strides Pharma, ye sabne milakar ye kaam chalu kiya hai, that is counterfeit drugs. Coming to number 79, which of the following on September 2018 launched a project that aims to preserve cultural heritage of Indian Railway? And what was the name of the project? The Railway Lifeline of a Nation, and it is started by Google. Okay, so that's very important one. Aapne dekha bhi hoga. Coming to number 80, 51% stake in GSTN, that is Goods and Service Tax Network, is currently owned by 5 private, you can say, financial institutions. This are HDFC Bank, ICICI Bank, NSE Strategic Investment Company, LIC Housing Finance, and which is the other? It is HDFC. HDFC Bank and HDFC, they are different. Okay, so 51% is with the private entity. Coming to number 81, government has decided to rename Telecom Commission. What is the new name of this Telecom Commission? Telecom Commission ka naya naam hai Digital Communication Commission. Okay, so that is E. Coming to number 82, which bank has been restrained by RBI from opening a new branches for not meeting certain licensing conditions? And that is Bandhan Bank. बंधन बैंक को रोक के रखा है, आपको पता होगा बंधन बैंक एंड आईडीएफसी, ये दो नहीं लेटेस्ट बैंक आई थी, उसके ऊपर बंधन बैंक के ऊपर काफी प्रॉब्लम्स आ रहे हैं। कमिंग टू नंबर 83, सो विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बिगेस्ट डैम ऑफ इंडिया, द बिगेस्ट डैम ऑफ इंडिया इज तेहरी डैम उत्तराखंड। कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 84, इट सेज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वॉज बेस्ट स्टेट फॉर कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव डेवलपमेंट ऑफ टूरिज्म, दैट्स अ नेशनल टूरिज्म अवार्ड मिला था इसको, दैट इज आंध्र प्रदेश। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 85, नरेंद्र मोदी एंड ब्लैंक हैव जॉइंटली वन 2018 चैंपियंस ऑफ अर्थ अवार्ड बाय यूएन। ओके, यूनाइटेड नेशन की तरफ से नरेंद्र मोदी एंड मिस्टर इमैनुअल मैक्रोन, इन दोनों को चैंपियंस ऑफ अर्थ अवार्ड मिला है। कमिंग टू नंबर 86, एयर पॉल्यूशन कंट्रोल डिवाइस कॉल्ड वायु वॉज लॉन्च बाय एनवायरमेंट मिनिस्ट्री, इट वॉज लॉन्च इन दिल्ली एंड दिस इज विंड एंड ब्लैंक विंड ऑगमेंटेशन प्योरिफाइंग यूनिट। ओके, कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 87, G4 नेशंस आर द फोर कंट्रीज विच सपोर्ट ईच अदर्स बीड फॉर परमानेंट सीट इन यूनाइटेड नेशन सिक्योरिटी काउंसिल, और उनमें से G4 में कौन सी कंट्री इंक्लूडेड नहीं है। सो पाकिस्तान इज नॉट अ मेंबर ऑफ दिस। ओके, सो G4 नेशन याद रखिएगा किस पर्पज के लिए होता है। कमिंग टू नंबर 88, विच आईलैंड ऑफ इंडोनेशिया सफर्ड एन अर्थक्वेक एंड सुनामी इन सितंबर। आपने सुना होगा इंडोनेशिया में अर्थक्वेक आया था, तो किधर आया था, जैसे कोलंबो में, दैट इज श्रीलंका में अभी अटैक हुआ था टेररिस्ट अटैक, तो कहां पर हुआ था, दिस वॉज एट कोलंबो। सिमिलरली दिस अगेन सुनामी केम एट सुलावेसी, दैट इज बेसिकली अ प्लेस इन इंडोनेशिया। कमिंग टू नंबर 89, द रिपोर्ट री इनविगोरेटिंग ट्रेड एंड इंक्लूसिव ग्रोथ वॉज जॉइंटली लॉन्च बाई IMF, World Bank and WTO, ये तीनों तीन एक तरीके से ब्रेटन वुड्स सिस्टर्स कही जाती है, ठीक है, और ये तीनों तीन का एक कॉमन रिपोर्ट आया है, इसलिए शायद ये सवाल बनने की संभावना ज्यादा है। ओके, कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 90, सेइंग दैट ऑन सितंबर विच मेट्रो बिकेम द कंट्रीज सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट मेट्रो आफ्टर दिल्ली। ओके, सो दिल्ली के बाद सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट मेट्रो इज ऑफ हैदराबाद। ओके, सो याद रखिएगा काफी काम की चीज है। नेक्स्ट इज 91, यूएस एजेंसी फॉर इंटरनेशनल डेवलपमेंट, USAID बोलते हैं उसको, हैज अनाउंस्ड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एन अलायंस विद इंडिया इन सितंबर टू कॉम्बैट विद विच डिजीज इन इंडिया। इंडिया में ट्यूबरक्यूलोसिस को लड़ने के लिए ये MOU उन्होंने साइन किया था। कमिंग टू नंबर 92, सेंटर हैज अप्रूव्ड 8,606 करोड़ for projects under the Border Infrastructure Management Scheme, which is India's longest border with which country? अब ये तो एक news item हो गई। अब इसके साथ connected question क्या है? India का longest border किसके साथ है? India का longest border is with Bangladesh, okay? और सबसे छोटा किसके साथ? Afghanistan, okay? Coming to number 93, who among the following was appointed as a new director general of Shastra Seema Bal, that is Mr. SS Deswal. ओके, कमिंग टू नंबर 94, इंडियन नेवी सेलर मिस्टर अभिलाष टॉमी विथड्रू फ्रॉम गोल्डन ग्लोब रेस आफ्टर सफरिंग एन इंजरी एंड हिज बोट वाज, उसकी बोट का नाम क्या था, उसकी बोट का नाम था थुरिया, इनको रेस्क्यू करना पड़ा था, काफी प्रॉब्लम हो गई थी। ओके, कमिंग टू नंबर 95, मिस्टर एन रवि वॉज इलेक्टेड एज अ चेयरमैन ऑफ प्रेस ट्रस्ट ऑफ इंडिया इन सेप्टेंबर, ही इज पब्लिशर ऑफ विच मैगजीन और विच न्यूज पेपर, ही इज पब्लिशर ऑफ द हिंदू। कमिंग टू नंबर 96, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग वॉज अपॉइंटेड एज न्यू डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ बॉर्डर सिक्योरिटी फोर्स, बॉर्डर सिक्योरिटी फोर्स के जो नए डायरेक्टर है उनका नाम है रजनीकांत मिश्रा। ओके, कमिंग टू नंबर 97, टेस्ट फायरिंग ऑफ बियॉन्ड विजुअल रेंज ऑफ एयर टू एयर मिसाइल। ओके, सो एयर टू एयर मिसाइल प्लेन के द्वारा दिखता तो नहीं है कि कहां पर आपको अटैक करना है, फिर भी आप अटैक कर सकते हैं, ठीक है, फिर भी आप अटैक कर सकते हैं, वो मिसाइल का नाम क्या है, दैट इज कॉल्ड अस्त्र। ओके, कमिंग टू नंबर 98, अ 5-judge कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन बेंच ऑन सितंबर रूल्ड दैट आधार इज नॉट कंपल्सरी। आधार इज नॉट कंपल्सरी इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग, पैन नंबर के लिए आधार जरूरी है, कंपल्सरी है, मोबाइल कनेक्शन के लिए आधार जरूरी है, ना, स्कूल एडमिशन के लिए आधार जरूरी है, ना, सो आंसर क्या हो गया, 2 and 3 इज अ परफेक्ट आंसर। कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 99, आंध्र प्रदेश टॉप्ड द चार्ट ऑफ ईज ऑफ लिविंग इंडेक्स रैंकिंग, So ease of living index ke mutabik sabse number one position pe state kaun sa hai, that is Andhra Pradesh under Amrut. What is Amrut? Atal Mission for Rejuvenation and Urban Transformation. Okay, so answer ho jayega rejuvenation. Coming to 100th question, center decided to enhance its contribution in State Disaster Response Fund. State Disaster Response Fund ke mutabik, theek hai, kitna center contribute karega? It will contribute up to 90% from April 1, 2018. Okay, so these are the total 100 questions. I'm going to give you 25 bonus questions. So let me start to talk about those bonus questions. I hope bonus questions will help you a lot. Question number 701. In January 2019, at which of the following places did Defense Minister Nirmala Sitharaman inaugurate Defense Industrial Corridor, which is a second Defense Industrial Corridor? Pehla kahan pe launch kiya gaya tha? This is, you can say, Tamil Nadu is the answer. Pehle wale ka answer fatafat mujhe bataiye. Coming to 102. Which of the following states did Defense Minister inaugurated 426 meter long bridge over Difo River? Difo River is there in Arunachal Pradesh, aur ye bahut kaam ka bridge banne wala hai because wo army ko last mile connectivity dega. Okay, coming to 103. Which country's space agency launched a satellite in January to deliver world's first artificial meteor shower in 2020? Okay, and that is launched by Japan. Okay, so artificial meteor hume dekhne ko milenge Japan ki taraf se. Coming to 104, which of the following was announced winner of, dhyan rakhega yahan pe year kaun sa hai, 2015 ke Gandhi Peace Prize jo announced hua tha 2019 January mein. Okay, and 2015 ka it is Vivekanand Kendra ko mila hai. Coming to number 5, that is 105, who is the present Attorney General of India? Humne abhi baat kar chuki thi. It is Mr. K.K. Venugopal. Okay, that is the answer. Coming to number 106, Sharda Chit Fund, that scam was in the news. Okay, so this Sharda Chit Fund belongs to which of the following state and who is the CM? So answer is West Bengal and CM is Mamata Banerjee. Coming to question number 7, that is which of the following nation do not recognize Guaido, that is you can say Venezuela ke ye president hai. Abhi kali unhone bola that I have a full army support. And which of the following country doesn't recognize so far Guaido, and that is India. US recognize it, Spain and Portugal all recognize it, but India has not clearly mentioned anything, so answer would be India. Coming to 108, as per the news of February, which of the following species of fish has been named as Thailand's national aquatic animal? Thailand ka national aquatic animal is Siamese fighting fish. Okay, coming to question number 109, the Oscar ceremony of 2019 was held without an official host. This has happened second time in the history. Aisa kyun hua? Because the host has stepped down from hosting the Oscar after some, you can say, past homophobic tweets have been resurfaced, or isliye wo samne se wahan se nikal gaye. Okay, coming to question number 110, at which of the following places did US, Russia and Afghanistan conducted peace talk with Taliban? Taliban terrorist group ke saath milkar inhone kiya tha. This was held at, you can say, Doha and Moscow. Dono jagah kiya tha inhone. Theek hai. So this is very important one. Coming to number 111, saying that which is a full form of PM Kisan. PM Kisan ke mutabik Kisan ka full form kya hai? It is Kisan Samman Nidhi. Kisan Samman Nidhi is the full form of Kisan. Question number 112. In February, two tuberculosis survivors from India and South Africa challenge the patent of a drug owned by pharmaceutical giant, that is Johnson & Johnson, to prevent the firm from extending its monopoly. Which drug we are talking about? The drug is called Bedaquiline. Uska ek tarike ke patent hatane ki baat chal rahi hai. Coming to question number 113, saying that in February 2017, amid a widening dispute over its trade and investment policy, India was under threat to lose a vital US trade concession. under which it enjoys zero tariff. Okay, which of the following is among this dispute? Okay, high tariff of India on US products, yes. India's new rules on e-commerce, yes. Drive to force global card payments companies such as MasterCard, Visa to move their data to India. This is called data localization. Okay, so ye sab cheezon ki wajah se India ko wo generalized preference system mein se nikal diya, and thereby answer would be D. Okay, coming to number 14, where will 2020 Olympic will be held? 2020 Olympic will be at Tokyo. I'm repeating this question for one more time. Coming to number 15, according to International Labour Organization, jiske 100 saal complete ho rahe abhi. Okay, theek hai. There are how many people in sexual slavery around the world, and they are some around 4.5 million people. Okay, coming to 116, in February 2019, the residents of Manipur celebrated the lapse of Citizenship Amendment Bill. ठीक है, 16 Lok Sabha dissolve हो जाएगी, तो इसकी वजह से ये bill आगे नहीं जा पाएगा. So ऐसे कितने bill dissolve हो चुके हैं, ठीक है, lapse हो जाएंगे, क्योंकि Lok Sabha dissolve होने की वजह से ये lapse हो जाएंगे. So they are triple talak bill, yes. 10% quota for economically weaker section, no. So answer kya ho jayega? Only A. Coming to 117, in which of the following states did assembly pass a bill giving 5% reservation to Gurjars? Okay, Gurjars ko reservation dene ka target hai Rajasthan government ka bhaiya. So yaad rakhega, answer would be D. Coming to number 18, in which of the following state has government introduced a cap on weight of the school bag? Okay, school bag mein isse jyada weight nahi hona chahiye, that is Meghalaya. Coming to 19, who among the following was announced as International Hockey Federation Player of the Year 2018 in men's category? It is Arthur van Doren of Belgium. Female mein kaun hai? Fatafat comment section mein bataiye. Coming to number 20, who among the following is the first woman IAF flight engineer of India? That is Hina Jaiswal. Flight Lieutenant Hina Jaiswal is the first flight engineer of India. Number 21, how much does Mr. Trump intend to spend on the border wall? That is some around $8 billion is what he is interested to be spent. 122, government launch panic button feature on mobile phones for safety of women. Okay, this is sabhi emergency services sab jagahon pe aa jayegi, theek hai, ek hi number se aa jayega, that is panic number is 112. Okay, chali, great. So with this, I'm closing this entire module. I hope you have enjoyed this entire module. Do not miss out to take this PDF from protalentdigital.com. Okay, or ye video ko like kariye, share kariye, jyada se jyada logo ko bataiye, and is video ke saath saath aapke jo bhi feedback hai comment section mein daliyega. Okay, thank you very much and all the best.